Hey guys, we're back with another episode, and today, playing the first-person shooter. The very first. There we go. So, which episode do I want to play? Knee Deep in the Dead, The Shores of... or Inferno? So, I'm gonna go for Knee Deep in the Dead. Skill level. I'm too young to die. I might not sound like it, but I am too young to die. I do a terrible baby impression. I'm too young to die. Okay. My god, the sensitivity sucks. Seriously, guys, this is me moving my mouse from the left side of my mouse pad to the right. Okay, you know, that's actually not bad anymore. Okay, I swear the first time it was worse. Huh, it doesn't use WASD. Okay. This is good? Huh. Ow. Sorry, I just... I might have pushed on my mouse a little bit hard. So, I sort of only knew about this game because my dad used to play it. And depending on which question you're asking him, he either used to play it a lot and all the time, or he used to play it never. Oh, that's good thing I put the warning in. Ooh, armor. Yes, please. Okay, it's a window. Not really much point of having a window if that's all you can see. I apologize about the lag. It's just... Okay, look, this is a really... It's sort of like an adaptation of an old game. Hold up, can I just... Oh. Cool! Green barrel, go boom! I can't get out of there. Just go out here then. Oh. I got a bandage for you, buddy. You can use the arrow keys to move, shift to sprint, by the way. I should have said this earlier. You can press control to shoot. Or left click. You can use your mouse to move around if you want. Just move it forward to go forward. Move it backwards to go backwards. And then left and right to look left and right. Double click, right click to interact with something. Oh, are you a buddy? You don't look. You just shot me. Karma. Take all this armor. I love how it just looks like it's gladiator armor. But it's just protecting this beautiful guy at the bottom. Just rub his forehead on the screen for good luck. I'm doing it right now. Pew pew. Pew 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 pew. Okay, what's over here? Oh. He just launched a fireball at me. You don't get away with that. You just look at someone, by the way, if they're above or below, and you shoot, and it can adjust for the height difference. Ah! Die, die, die! No, 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 no! Help! Help me! I need help, I'm lagging as well. What if I just... Yeah, boy!
Yeah, boy! Yeah, boy!
got shotgun shells, but I have no shotgun. Oh, I'm hearing things. Die. Okay, either my aim sucks or that guy is really tough. Noise. Something over here? Oh god, what was that? Medkit armor bonus. Yes, please. Something just opened that door. Oh god. Is it? Oh, nope. It's not gone. Did I just headshot that thing? You know, I sort of like and I sort of don't like how everything is facing you constantly. Like, no matter what, it's facing you. Now then again, this is literally a game about blasting demons. Ooh. Yes, please. Armor. Medical help. Because I really need that right now. Okay, and I'm just going to double check to see if I can pick this up or not. Nope. I have 8 shotgun shells. You can get rockets? What's that cell thing? There we go. I killed 100% of the demons. I didn't get a single secret. That took a long time. You are here. Okay. And now I'm ready. Sorry, a bit of a glitch right there, guys. Okay. These bullet holes? Just add one more then. My bullets explode? Okay, I swear that was an explosion. Hold up. Once I kill these guys, I got something I want to try. Die. So, what if? Well, you see, right beside his face, there's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I press, and I currently have 2 equipped. What happens if I press? I have a hand? And I punch? Ah! You know, I'm just gonna see what I can kill with just my fist. Die. Oh, you're running. The super fist. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's enough of my fist. Oh. What? There's a map? Guys, if you press tab, there's a map. Dude, and you can even, you see that white dot in there? That's me. This feels like something you'd play on a Game Boy. Because I have sort of like a modernized version of it. Hold up. You know, I'm just going to get out of this because I like this better. So, oh, there's something in here. Pistol! There we go. Oh, what's this? Bring me up, elevate horror. Oh! A shotgun? Oh yeah! I can go pew pew now with a shotgun. Do these explode those one hit? Oh yeah. Gonna be seeing a lot of boom booming going on today. I'm sorry. Oh, there's another dead guy. Both in Doom and in real life, it's never a good thing. Oh! Die. Ah, I didn't even hit him. Die. Oh. This thing is good. Oh, is this a... Hey guys, someone dropped their credit card. Come over and pick up your credit card. I'll just take it then. Thanks for the credit card, guys. Hello. Doom guy, your aim is epic. I'm definitely not controlling you. Ding, 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 ding. Wait, does the map get updated? Oh! Whatever you explore, the map gets updated. It's pretty cool. Open sesame. Oh god. Die. I like that face he makes right there. Just a replay of that right now. Oh, there's poison, but there's a platform. Well, I think this is poison. Is there a sign here or something? No? There's a dead guy over there. Oh, it's just ammo. No, don't fall. Oh, there's something here. Oh, there's a switch. Something happened. Ow. Owie! God, the lag. Ah! Die. Oh. Okay, pick this up. And that up. Help me! Help! You can't do anything but still. Oh! I just blew that up. That blew him up. Cool. What's over here? Okay, that just looks like a smiley face. Hold up, just... It just looks like someone's just sticking their tongue out. Okay. Okay. Can I flick it? Oh? Oh! Okay. Okay. Oh, I don't like those flashing lights. They're... What's this? Ah! Die! You too. Just gonna pick up these shells. Is this a health bonus? Nope. Ah! Hold up, if I try to interact with the wall, he just starts grunting. Oh god, I don't like that. What is he doing to the poor wall? Oh hey! Noice! 60% of kills, 60% of the bigs I have killed, 14% of the items, really. How can you complete that in 1 minute and 15 seconds? That's about it for today, guys. Sorry I couldn't do this on much longer, but my video editor, when I go much longer than 15 minutes, it just lags worse than this game. So, I'm afraid that'll be it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. Comment if you want to see more of Doom. I'm not playing any of the later games of Doom, because Okay, I'm easily scared, and that's... Like, even this just scared me. Bye!